Need that. Bad day for one of us. And fresh. Fascinating, if they weren't looking for me. Thunderjaw shouldn't be hard to find. Just hope I see it before it sees me.
Hello. Useful. I have your machine part. A deal's a deal. See to the girl, and it's yours.
On my oath. But tell me, if this girl survives, what do you suppose is her future?
It's better than not having a future at all.
What a charming notion. Come, come, let's be quick about this. Kindness doesn't keep well in the heat.
We have to make it back to Meridian. Not without Ethan and to guide us.
It's you. Hello again.
I've brought someone to see your sister.
How did you... What did we do to deserve... No, wait. I don't even want to ask, in case a shadow passes over and it's gone.
Smart boy.
She'll have his full attention, won't she?
Once I'm freed of other distractions, yes.
What did we do to deserve this?
Starving was bad enough. But at least we had our Sun King to guide us.
What's she called?
Shiana.
I knew a Shiana once. She sang in a tavern. How is
Can't care anymore. Should have brought a cart.
come like...
Outlanders. Large Outlanders.
Nice to have a break. It's been hard lately.
I hope this ceasefire lasts. Got no stomach for killing other Karja. Nice to have a break.
Bergrin said Araya's apprentice went north of the river. Hopefully not too far. That must be Natuk, looking out at that tower. It looks like it's sitting on a pulse. Signal. Naltuk?
Who are you? How did you find me?
Bergrind told me you'd be out here.
He's persistent. I've told that Oseram 1,000 times. I don't need to buy anything.
And I'm not selling. I just need to find Araya.
Well, you won't. She's gone where only shamans can tread. She seeks guidance from the voice in the blue light. That is her task. And the task she gave me is to observe the daemon's work. To stop it spreading, if I can. But what can I do about these towers? In only a few weeks, they've sprouted throughout the cut. The daemon's energy pulses from them, rallies the machines, even repairs them.
Aratok said this daemon was frenzying machines?
Look there. Those with the purple markings. They belong to the daemon. They're stronger. More dangerous.
I've seen something like this before. A corruption. But it wasn't from your daemon.
You have? Well, then you know more than I do. These towers, were they part of your corruption?
No. Those are new to me, too.
Like I said, they empower the daemon's machines. They must be stopped.
Will you tell me where Araya went?
You ask a lot of questions.
Only when I'm not getting the answers I need.
There's but one voice Araya wants to hear right now, and it isn't yours. I'm sorry.
All right. You want to stop the spread of the daemon's work? I know how to get started. With my bow and spear.
Outlander, wait. Won't you tell me your name?
Aloy.
Good. If you fall to the daemon's machines, at least I can properly recount your efforts to Araya.
Thanks for the vote of confidence. But I won't fall. And when I'm done, you're gonna tell me where she is. You can kill kill the machines, but what about the tower? No space. But it can be overridden.
You are quite the warrior.
Seems I can take care of the machines and towers. The daemon's next.
You claimed its power for yourself somehow. Perhaps Aurea should meet you after all. But what she truly seeks is hope. After what I just saw, you could show her that. She's in retreat beyond those mountains, the ice rasps. You'll have to walk the shaman's path to get there. You'll know you've reached the end when you come to a shrine. A great machine covered in blue gleam. Shamans who complete the path take a piece of it as reward. If you make it that far, you should too. You'll have earned it.
You said something about blue gleam at the end of the shaman's path?
A crystal that builds on the bodies of machines in the oldest ice. We Banuk believe it's the stuff of the blue light, frozen as it escapes their shells. You might be more interested that merchants will trade well for it.
Bergrin told me you're Araya's apprentice.
In her absence, I serve the chieftain and his werak as an advisor, a scout, a speaker for the blue light.
A lot of responsibilities.
I don't know if I can live up to Araya's example, but I have to try. I owe her that much. She took a chance on me. An aspiring shaman from the edge of the world. No one else would.
Were you with Araya when they attacked the mountain?
I wish I had been, even with all that happened. I'm no warrior, though, so she bid me wait. When Araya and the chieftain returned, I saw them argue bitterly. I don't know what about exactly. Then she came to me, gave me my task, and left us.
How do I cross this shaman's path?
Go to the ice rasps. Then follow the markers through the ice caves and the waterfalls, and make the climb to the shrine. But be careful. The path is meant to be an ordeal, the final trial of a young shaman's training.
And I'll find Araya at the end of it?
No. She goes further up, somewhere inside the mountain. If you see her, would you tell her, I have faith she will hear the voice again.
All right, I guess I'm off to the ice rasps to find this shaman's path. Got too much already. Ready.
that the new company.
These are helpful. Bitter, though. You'll do.
Outlanders are always so surprised.